What is up, everyone? This is MegaWares, and this is the very first Xhtml tutorial in the series. And today, I'm going to be showing you the Doctype and the Xhtml containers. And then, for those who don't know what Xhtml is it's the code that makes up the web page. It displays the font, the pictures. It displays basic stuff like that. It displays the tabs and so forth. Then what the CSS is, the CSS is basically like it's the rules for the web page. It's the rules for the XHTML. How to display this, how to display that, what color should this be, what color should that be? Should there be a border? If so, how big should the border be? And all that good stuff. So we'll get to CSS later, but for right now, we'll just get started. So, right now, if you don't have a text editor, just go to Notepad. Let's see, Notepad. I think it's plus .org, like this. Yep, that was right. So just go to notepad++.org, just download it right there, go to download. I have it, so I'm not going to. Just get the installer, it's easier, faster. If this comes up, this is only for Internet Explorer. If you have something, if you have Google Chrome, it will come up. It'll come up like this. And if you have Firefox, it will come up like this. So that's where you can get Notepad++. And if you want to get some other one, you can. You can just use regular Notepad. I don't recommend it though, because it can get very unorganized, hard to find stuff, and there's no helpful tools. While as in Notepad++, they have a lot of tools, and it's meant for making web pages and different programming files. So it's a better choice to use, definitely. And I have Dreamweaver, so I'll use that sometimes in these tutorials. Yeah, so let's get started. So if you open up your favorite text editor, like if you just download this, like I recommend you, open up that. It should come up like this. Or if not, just go to new, go like that. And then, or if you have Dreamweaver and you want to use that, just open that up. So then just create a new XHTML document. Get rid of. So what this XHTML right here is it's the main containers for the web page. It will contain all the web page code, XHTML code, for your web page. It's the main containers. Okay, so these are the HTML containers, and right, what this is right here is this is the doc type. It will tell the web browser what type of document this is. So doc type HTML public W3CDTD XHTML 1.0 transitional. Transitional is a type of XHTML doc type. There's also strict and frame, I think. I'm going to be using transitional because transitional is it's easier to use, I think. There's not as many rules as in strict. There's more rules and you could get lost and mess up, so I'm not going to use that. Gosh, why does this thing keep coming up? Okay, so yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Remember to watch the next tutorial. If you finish all these tutorials, you should be making a pretty awesome website by the end of it. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you guys later. Bye.